Hey, Quentin, what's wrong?
I don't know what chip to use. It's all too confusing.
Yeah, I guess it can be pretty difficult, considering there's 15 chips in the range at the moment, and that's not to mention that there's wedges, gems, and hash browns. So, well, let's just do it easily. Let's work our way through it. There's the premium, something like these beer-battered bad boys here, or the beer-battered diamonds, and the Super Crunch Ultra Fast. These type of chips suit something like your upmarket pubs, clubs, and restaurants. Mm-hmm. These chips are great. They have a beautiful coating on them, as you can see. Mm-hmm. And they have a really nice flavour, some coating on the beer battered ones, and a really crunchy coating on the ultra fast. If you decide to go for a chip like this, all you have to do next is decide which cut, shape, and flavour profile you'd like to use.
What about budget?
Well, if something like this doesn't fit into your budget, there is another three options. Yep. We've also got things like the A-grade chip, because it actually uses the same potatoes as the premium range.
Yep. So I could flavour those myself.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You could add value to your chip product by adding a flavoured salt or, you know, gravy or anything like that.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Now, I know it can be confusing, so if you'd like to know any more about our range, simply go onto the website and you'll be able to find a chip that'll suit you.